Hi friends, welcome to my channel everyone. Today I will show you how to cook pelka with napa greens. For this I will bring napa vegetables from the ground. Now clean the vegetables. Now wash the vegetable with water and clean them well. Finished cleaning. Here I have prepared garlic, chilies, ginger paste and soda to short the video. Now I will go to the cooking stage. I will give half a liter of water to a pot. I will add soda as immersed in the water. I will give garlic. I will give pepper. Heat the water with enough salt. Now I will give napa vegetables. A little with all the vegetables, ups and down. Please continue showing this video. Then cover it for 5 minutes. Come back after 5 minutes. I will shuck all the vegetable oil. In this way, it should be boiled for 10 minutes. Now I will give some ginger butter. Now I will check whether the vegetables are cooked well or not. And for 1 minute I will check it with a knit. Now I will pick up the napa greens. Our napa greens pelka recipe is done. If you like my challenge video, please like, share, comment and subscribe. Press the bell button. Thanks for watching this my video.